For 80% of IT professionals, dissatisfaction with salary is the main reason for switching jobs. Our research shows that this doesn't depend on the seniority. It is the same for a junior, mid, senior and a team leader. By offering a higher salary, we can stop the departing programmer, and we know that 9 out of 10 programmers actually can be stopped from leaving our company. A better financial proposal is also the most frequent counteroffer and attempt to keep a programmer. What is worth noticing is that the salary in job offers was indicated to be one of the most important factors determining whether a programmer will start applying for an offer or not.